Back now at our play of the day on this Feel Good Friday. And we have a wonderful story thanks to our very own Deals and Steal. The small business Discover Night Pillows was a big hit on the show last month. In fact, they received so many orders that it's kept them afloat at this time. The owner, Callie Simpson, sent the message. Take a look.
We wanted to find a way to pay them back, but instead we decided to pay it forward.
These are surgical masks, 50 per pack. 10,000 will be donated on behalf of Tori Johnson, Good Morning America, and Discover Night. And they should help out our workers who need it most on the front line in New York City.
Want to thank all the healthcare heroes for everything they're doing, and we're very grateful to be in a position to support them.
Thank you!
And the hospital security guard said it was the biggest walk-in donation they had ever received. And the nurse is writing Tori Johnson saying, quote, thank you for inspiring this generous donation that is so greatly needed right now. It's through acts of kindness like this that I know we will one day overcome COVID-19. And Amy, is just another amazing example of generosity and caring.
That's right. And you know, it's our viewers who actually started it because they went in, they bought the products, and then of course, the business owner paid it forward, and now we have all of our nurses and doctors on the front lines with the protective gear that they need, at
least.
Yeah, it's one step at a time, but we certainly appreciate it to everyone out there who called up or at least got on their computers and ordered those products. We appreciate it.